Today I am here with Spider-Man. We are here to show you how we can take pictures of your brain in our MRI spaceship. First, you will train with the practice MRI spaceship. This is the room where you will meet people from the space team and learn how to get ready for your MRI space mission. We will show you how to make the spaceship move, and you can even control it if you want to. Before you start your journey into space, you will climb onto the bed of the spaceship. You will get to see what it feels like when the bed moves. Spider-Man really likes this part. Because the spaceship makes loud noises when it goes into space, we have a special pair of astronaut headphones for you to wear so it's not too loud. With your headphones on, you will lie down on the astronaut bed. You are now almost ready for takeoff, but you are missing a very important piece of your astronaut gear, your space helmet. When you are lying down with your headphones on, we will put a space helmet over your head. The helmet has a mirror so you can watch one of your favorite movies. 3, 2, 1, blast off! You are ready to move into the space tunnel. One of the most important things to remember is to stay still during your trip into space. Once you are in the tunnel, you will hear the spaceship making noises. Your only job is to stay still and watch your movie during the noises, just like Spider-Man. Each noise will last about 5 minutes and then you can take a break. Spider-Man really liked watching a movie in the spaceship. Congratulations, astronaut! You are now ready for your real space mission. You will get to see the real MRI spaceship in a different room. Before you go into the new room, we will make sure you don't have anything in your pockets and are cleared for takeoff. You can now enter the room of the spaceship and prepare for your space mission. You still get to watch one of your favorite movies. Remember, it's super important to stay still when the spaceship is making noises so we can get good pictures of your brain. If you want, you can see these pictures once you are done. Great job, astronaut! You did it! You completed the space mission.